There's been a huge rise in racism after Brexit. What are you doing about it? I've been a victim of racist attacks. We as victims are forced to defend ourselves when a physical and a verbal attack is going on.
Yeah, Pakistani fucking losers.
Many people say they're not sure of the appropriate response, but silence is as bad as approval. If you're not sure of the best response, standing beside the victim, talking to the victim whilst the attack is going on is better than doing nothing. Often in racist incidents, there is an assumption that somebody else will report it. But many incidents go unreported and it's difficult to secure convictions due to lack of enough evidence. Film the incident if it's safe to do so. And report it to the police or hate crime reporting centres.
Hello! Hello, the gentleman!
Shock and adrenaline mean the effects of an incident kick in after the perpetrators left the scene. Assist the victim where possible, asking if they need help to ring a friend, wait for assistance, get some water, get composure, can go a long way. The culture of racism is encouraged and normalised by stuff shared by politicians, stuff in the media, stuff shared on social media. You could stop this by calling it out even when the victim is not present. Racism is endemic and exists in our everyday structures, so it's not always visible. You can challenge racism by joining anti-racist campaigns and fighting for racial justice, being a good ally and not replicating systems of oppression. Racism affects us all. If we all look out for each other, the society will be better for everyone.